I'm trying to get the, I'm trying to get the best thumbnail. Yep, they have a Junkrat. Yep, I can see the little thing.
The same dude.
Oh. I headshotted their Hanzo.
That kid got wrecked.
Did you see their Hanzo?
Okay, give us our fire. I was about to say.
Dang.
I thought I deflected her, dang it.
Marked by the dragon.
Watch us, like, thanks. Our first push is a success.
Down the point. Down the point. Oh, that's what?
Why. Oh, thanks, Ryan. You couldn't have done that 3 seconds earlier. Go, D.Va!
See that need healing.
Not on mine now. You don't.
Okay, I killed her. Okay,
she's like immediately killed. Get off of our point, lady.
Oh, go for it.
Oh my gosh, I got trapped.
I bet I was
gonna
hit you if I
1v1 you.
Oh my gosh, I love
you.
Marked by the dragon.
You can't. Did you see that? I thought it was the first thing. Look at me,
yup.
See through the dragons.
You got the enemy.
I had to deflect. What happened there? Yes. My word.
I'm at one health. Are you healed? How do I have Goldie limbs?
You have Goldie limbs? I don't even have a medal because I'm doing terrible.
My ultimate is ready. I bet I'd be sure he's better than me right now.
Dang. How did I get a double kill?
Why won't he die?
How? Bro, I hit Moira with my Dragon Blade 3 times!
Really?
Yes!
Maybe she had shield.
Bring the freaking... I don't know how she survives, but she did, you know.
Game is rigged.
Hamza, you and me, we've got it. And Moira is like 2 overpowered.
The more
she's just
like, her being stays on you, and you're like never out of her radius. My aim is true.
Did I just get play of the game? I got Goldie limbs. I got so many eliminations.
Thank you.
Bro, imagine that play of the game. What if this is play of the game? Oh my gosh. It was play of the game.
Nice.
A last second play of the game.
Great.
But my Goldie lose, my dude.
I was gonna say, if that got you up there, can I just play one?